Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the assistant professor as well as the lecturer vacancies notification from the different colleges and the university. And here there is opportunity for only graduation candidates and the post-graduation candidates with UGCNET or without UGCNET, with PhD or without PhD. Okay. So once after going through this notification, please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to those opportunities. It will be really helpful to them, guys. And there is no application fee also. And the selection process is also purely based upon the interview. So there is no written test, guys. So before going into the main content of this video, here one announcement is that the candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET December 2020 cycle exam. So from April 7th onwards, the revision through the previous year questions for the paper 1 as well as the electronic science. Okay, so utilize this opportunity, guys, and the details regarding this one I kept at the end of this video and the links I kept in the description box of this video. Coming to the present content of the video, here the first college is Balaji Polytechnic College, walk-in interview. So here the staff is required, the designation and the branch and subject and qualification is mentioned here. So lecturer in mechanical EEE, ECE, civil and CSE, qualification required is BTech or MTech. And lecturer in physics or chemistry, MSc. And while coming to the PET or lab assistant, okay. So BPED, MPED or any diploma. So salary based upon the qualification and experience. Actually, interview date and time is 18th April 2021. That is on Sunday morning 9:32, afternoon 2 o'clock. Venue is the college campus itself. So all the eligible and interested candidates may attend with the bio data and the original certificates with the 3 recent passport size photographs. And here the venue is also given and the contact number is also given. Okay, so Marupalli, and it is a Vijayanagaram district. Okay, email ID is given balaji.edu@gmail.com, and the phone number is also given here 7416421185. So if you are having any queries regarding this advertisement, then you may contact to this number, guys. And the second one is a Taradevi Jain College, okay, which is affiliated to Calcutta University. And here required faculty whole time or guest for commerce, microbiology, English, zoology, journalism and mass communication, physics, mathematics and economics. And required librarian also, qualification as per the UGC norms. So all the interested candidates may send your detailed bio data with photograph within 7 days to this mentioned mail ID thkjc.kol@gmail.com. Fine. So if you are having only post graduation in these departments, then you may send your resume, guys. Anyhow, there is no application fee, right? So you may send. And next one is Vedanta College. Okay, so it is from Maharashtra, guys. So applications are invited for the following post under unaided from the academic year 2021-22. Assistant professor vacancies in commerce and management, accountancy, economics, mathematical and statistical techniques, business communication and information technology. The total number of vacancies are also mentioned here. Okay, and also to teach the syllabus FCEVS law, and the above posts are open to candidates from any category. Okay, so reservation for women and disabled candidates will be as per the rule. Candidates having the knowledge of Marathi will be preferred. Okay, and applicants who are already employed must send their application through the proper channel. Okay, and application with full details should reach the principal Vedanta College. Okay, and when whatever the address mentioned here. Okay, so Vedanta College, fine, Maharashtra, and here the contact number is also there. If you are having any queries, then you may contact this number, guys, 0251-270-5865. Okay. So within 15 days from the date of publication of this advertisement. So please send, I mean, they are asking the hard copy only. So you need not to send any soft copies here. Okay, you have to send the one application form, okay, along with your bio data, and send that one to the mentioned address. Fine. So it is a third college. Next one is Dharmsingh Desai University. So faculty positions, applications are invited in prescribed form for the following faculty positions under self-finance category. So eligibility for faculty positions as per the AACT or GOG or university guidelines. So here the definitely the candidates must have the PhD, candidate should have PhD or equivalent with a brilliant academic background, and the prescribed Google application form for the faculty positions can be filled up and submitted online from the university website itself. The last date of submission of online application form is 30th April 2021 by afternoon 3 o'clock. And the list of eligible candidates will be kept in the schedule. It will be put up on the notice board and website of the university on 5th May 2021. So these vacancies are for the MBA candidates, guys. Okay. So if you are well qualified MBA, I mean well background, academic background, or else a PhD, then you may apply to this one. And next one is the Nagaland University. It is a central government, guys. And here a walk-in interview notification is there. Okay, and the walk-in interview is on 19th April 2021 at morning 11 o'clock. So it is a guest faculty for a Bachelor of Vocation program. Only one post is there. And the remuneration is 1000 rupees per lecture and a maximum of 25,000 rupees per month. So here definitely the PhD with NET. PhD with NET. Both these two are required in any discipline of horticulture, preferably with teaching experience in plant propagation on horticulture crops. Okay, so these are the details, guys, and the candidates who are interested in this one. So interview is on 19th April 2021 from morning 11 o'clock it will start, and venue is the Nagaland University only. Fine. So the interested candidates may go to the official website and please check the details once, guys. Fine. So total these are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, total 5 different colleges and 5 different vacancies, guys, assistant professor. So here few vacancies require the UG undergraduation for the polytechnic, few vacancies require the post graduation, few vacancies require the UG SNET, and few vacancies require the PhD. Anyhow, if you are having the post graduation only without UG SNET or PhD, so apply for Vedanta College and Taradevi College and Balaji Polytechnic College and Dharm Sinha Desai University. But coming to the Nagaland University, definitely PhD and NET is required. Okay. So if you are having any queries, the corresponding contact numbers are also there. So please contact those numbers, guys. Okay. So for more notifications, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. Please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to these departments or also who are searching for such type of opportunities. Okay. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I am going to start the two new courses for the UGCNET candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGCNET paper one, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper two is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the paper one and as well as to the paper two, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGCNET paper one, that is teaching and research aptitude, so it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper one that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit one, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper one. So by looking all these things, you can decide